Chelsea here. I have Andy Townsend alongside me for a group stage game. 3 points at stake.
Yep, three crucial points, Clive, towards qualification for the knockout phases.
Just love these night games at Arena Amazonia. Heightens the atmosphere somehow.
And of course, we're under floodlights, so that always adds something extra to the game.
And now the pre-match national anthems of Argentina and Honduras. Well, here we go, Andy. It's the moment we've been waiting for, the opening game of the 2014 World Cup Finals. The first of the 64 matches that will find the best team on the planet.
It's been a long time in the making, Clive, but it's a pleasure to be here. And for those players, wow, they're going to experience something very special indeed.
The World Cup is about giants and minnows in many respects, and Honduras are one of the real outsiders here.
Yeah, they typify that, don't they? Because, again, they don't have any players playing of any stature really around the world. So, as a group, they're together, they're here, and they're going to really enjoy it.
Kick-off time is upon us. Away we go in this first group stage match. They've got to make better use of the ball than that. Sloppy passing. Throwing taken instantly, trying to catch them off guard. Javier Mascherano.
He's not short of options here.
Hit the target, wrong foot.
He could have scored there, Clive, had it been on his stronger side.
Javier Mascherano. Pablo Zabaleta. Zabaleta. Di Maria. Look at Argentina here. Gone past him all too easily. Defender's got to do better there. It's a chance. They really stretched the defence there, but it didn't break. They stood firm. Good effort. Oh, the defender got in the way. Goalkeeper's got a hold of it. Garrido. Espinosa. He's a real up-and-downer, isn't he? So much energy.
Every team needs a player like this.
They've lost the ball here. Defender made life difficult for him. Couldn't keep it in. It's going to be a Honduras corner. Rattle the bar. Instant hit. That's blocked. Routine stop for Sergio Romero. Is Angel Di Maria. Messi. Di Maria. Chance here. And the keeper's there to deal with the cross. Is Angel Di Maria. Espinosa. Can he get to it? It didn't make the pressure pay there. The defence was able to get it away. Bit of pressure on the ball here. Possession has been given up here. Costly. Costly. is Aguirre. He wasn't about to let him pass, was he? Costly.
Got men to his right calling for the ball.
Here's trouble. We all know what he can do from here.
This could be dangerous because he rarely misses the target.
Garrido. Didn't take enough care with the pass, straight out. Banega. Nobody said this would be easy, but Argentina did start clear favourites to win this game.
And I would expect them to go on and win it, Clive. Even though it's still level, they haven't been that great up to now. Plenty of time left yet.
Javier Mascherano. Di Maria. If they can find space in the box, he'll find them.
Well, if they can elude their markers on the edge of that box, Clive, he'll deliver something dangerous.
Javier Mascherano caught offside. Garrido. Espinosa. Now, will he get the ball over? Honduras attack developing. That was a bit aimless, lost possession there. Opening here. They asked some big questions of the defence there, but the defence had the answers, they got it clear. Messi. Getting the ball out there. Palacios. Launched himself into that. Messi. Garcia. Wilson Palacios. That's good, alert defending. Higuain. Serrano.
And 2 minutes being added on for stoppages.
Banega. Messi. They have to fight for possession. Penalty to Argentina. Kept his cool, didn't he? No nerves, no mistake, proper penalty.
Just does not miss, Clive, from 12 yards. That's a gimme for Lionel Messi.
There you go, gets his first goal, and it's 1-0 here.
Oh, that's clever.
Argentina. Referee brings the first half to an end. It's now 1-0.
Yeah, an interesting first 45 minutes, Kai, but of course the real issue was that penalty. That's what everybody will be talking about during the break.
All set then for the second half of this first group stage match. No way through. Garrido. Mikelis. Messi. Aguero. Got to get it over. Not quite. Fernandez.
Pass and move, pass and move. It's the way they play.
Banega. Di Maria.
Real chance. Keeper got to it. Ball's loose. Tries his luck. Keeper blocks it. Stunner. Absolute stunner.
Goal was on the card. So many opportunities to score.
Yeah, eventually they had to score, didn't they? If you keep asking questions of the goalkeeper, you're going to find the back of the net eventually.
Here's the replay, Andy. This will be interesting.
Oh, that's good follow-up play, Kai. Whilst everybody else was static and watching the goalkeeper, he was on the move. He was alive to poke that one back in the net.
Picked up again. Scoreline's 2-0. Couldn't get past him. Anticipated that well.
Oh yes, nicely done.
Will it find a man?
It'll be an Argentinian corner. Espinosa. Zabaleta. Di Maria.
Well, that's a good ball. Chance, maybe. Certainly can't argue with the willingness of the players to work and harry.
Costly. Garcia. Izaguirre. Messi. Di Maria.
Could be dangerous. On the volley. Scores!
Tighten Argentina's grip on this game.
Argentina have so much quality, Clive. I can't see him losing this.
Well, that's another great finish, Clive. They've been too good here. They've just outclassed the opposition today.
They're building a nice lead. It's 3-0 now. Retain possession.
He's let it go out. Couldn't shake the defender. Pressure on the ball.
Both managers deciding that they need some fresh legs out there. Both are going to make changes.
Bilia. Mascherano. Di Maria. They're in possession again. Rojas. Lionel Messi. Not easily checked. What a chance! Made that ball his. Terrific defending. Defense stayed firm. Messi. Is there a better player on the field than this one at the moment?
Joy to watch this guy at work, Clive. He really is a top-class player.
Javier Mascherano. Really getting their act together here. Palacio. Garcia.
One's responding to the other, but both managers are preparing to change personnel.
Javier Mascherano.
Can't complain of a lack of support here, can he?
Palacio.
Has a swing at it! Into the hands of the keeper.
Times have we seen games turn on their heads in the second half? Not this game. Argentina were in front at halfway and they're still in front.
Not sure any of us expected it to be quite such a walkover. It's made for a slightly disappointing spectacle.
Javier Mascherano. Looked like it might be a corner, but linesman says throw in. Substitution for Honduras, an interesting one too. Gago. Bilia.
Does have support to his left.
Lionel Messi.
On the board, it's run loose. They conceded this corner.
Fernandez. Mascherano. Palacio.
Couldn't keep hold of the ball.
Peralta.
That's it. The referee brings proceedings to an end. So, plenty to reflect on, as always, a game that gave both teams a lot to think about. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye-bye.